Well, I'm worried about the legislative agenda stalling out when we should be focusing on what Joe Biden has done to create another migrant crisis at our border. Even the Washington Post and New York Times, not exactly zealots when it comes to immigration, have said we've got a surge in migrants at our border. We should be addressing that kind of thing. Or why the FDA is taking 3 weeks to approve the Johnson & Johnson vaccine or even have a hearing on it. Rather, we're focusing yet again on Donald Trump because the Democrats are still obsessed with him. We're having an impeachment proceeding to convict and possibly remove from office a man who left office 3 weeks ago. I don't think many Americans think that makes much sense.